No, that's the eyes is completely different, so not me. That's not me. Nah, nah, that's not me. Try to get it shut down, that's not me. Wait, where was it going with that? I have no idea. So if we carry on going down to Sun's house, we have this key. And we also have a storage key. Oh, cool. So we got Sun's house key. Why would he leave his house key in the middle of nowhere? What has Santa left for clues? So, we have to search his house to see if he has left anything. To say the store's locked. No, it's not. There's a fault back. Okay, why is the bones there? Okay, clearly, somebody came across Santa's house and he died. Yeah. Okay. Alright, so he's got a Christmas tree up here. He's got a Christmas tree up here. It came from downstairs. What has Santa been doing? It came from downstairs. Oh, that generally scared the shit out of me. Ah! Okay, that scared the hell out of me as well. What? Okay. I need to have a minute. Oh god, that shook me up. A button. Okay, that did nothing. What the heck has been happening? Okay, let's close that door. Okay. Let's just calm down. I've just been scared out of my britches. Santa this year doesn't seem that friendly. Santa doesn't seem that friendly this year. What now? Maybe he doesn't want people to come around his house? I have no idea. But with that ghost coming out, kind of scared me. I'm kind of estimating, should I go outside? Should I not? I'm completely confused at the minute, and I'm shivering, so it's probably very cold in my head. Alright, so go back outside. Ooh, what happened? What's happening? No, don't do this, Santa. Yes? What happened? Well, let's go. What happened? Do we have to do it all over again? What did happen? I'm kind of scared here. Do we have to do the entire key search thing again? Did the Santa get me? I'm completely confused. What is going on? Santa took the keys from me. He even took my Wi-Fi. What could have happened? Did I get captured? I don't like it. Yeah. Santa took the keys off me. So I guess they're back in the same place. No, I think that was meant to happen. But where could he have hidden them? Well, anyway, whoever that guy is, if it's meant to be old Saint Nick, he's kind of gone dark. Yeah, he's kind of gone dark. Why am I out in the cold? And I should be indoors where it's warm. Especially when it's snowing. Okay guys, I have no idea what's going on. I know the reindeer is dead, so that's good. It's not good. At least I know that's what happened to them. They've been killed by something. So there's a light over here. Must be something here. Unless that must have been the devil's key or something like that. But I've lost them all now, so. Where did I find them? Got to go through here again? Oh, wait, there's one. I see one. Hopefully, it's the right one to get back into something. Kill the key of. Where's Santa? His side is broken and didn't know see anyone. Alright, it's just hearing about his house. That's just falling off. No. That guy looks familiar. I'm gonna have to come back into this map when I am on creative and see what that is. So there's another one over there. So that must be Santa's house key. If I remember. What the? Did it just pop up? What the hell is going on here? Right, so I'll get the master key now. So that must get me through to anywhere. And I'm kind of worried about Christmas this year on Minecraft. Seems like everyone is just dying. Santa must have turned evil. Okay, Master Key doesn't open Santa's door, so. Where would the master key go? I know in master keys it should be everywhere, but this one? Oh, he's back! Hi! Can I have my keys back? No? Okay. I'll go find them. Okay. Right, there's a one over here. No, I must be Kenny's key. Wherever Kenny is, I've got his key. If you want some back, give me a call. Okay, so. Alright, he's over there. The reindeer are dead. It must be like a Santa or something. Any keys around here? No, but there's this one. An axe. Boo. How could you, Santa? After all they've done for you. Carried you across the world. You repay them by killing them? Dude, what is wrong with you? Honestly, what is wrong with you? Now, give me back my goddamn keys. Nope. You ain't get my keys, boy. I ain't got my keys. These are my keys. Right, so I found Kenny's key again. Will you start popping up in front of me? Kind of distracting and not nice. You'd be going on a naughty list for that. Okay, so we have Kenny's key. So what could Kenny's key get us into? I don't think it'll get us into the house. And I'd possibly not get us into that. So we are looking for all the keys for which Santa has took off and hidden again. Wrapped him up, hid him. I have no idea where to find him. So Santa has turned evil. By the look of things, anyway. Okay, we'll go the other way. Sorry for crossing your path. And you're doing it again. And they're gonna go this way. Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. He's over here. And he's over here. No keys. No keys over here. Where are those keys? Where are the keys? I need to find the keys. Keys. Where's the keys? Where's the keys? Where's the keys? Keys. Where are the keys? Where are the other keys? Saint Nick, where have you put the other keys? Where are they? If you do not tell me where they are, I will hang you from your Christmas hat into final damnation. We have to do some pack oxes. Physical blocks. And there he is again. Give me my keys back. I'll smite you. Okay, so I don't know what to do on this. On this map. I'm looking for the keys. I got slowness. But I've only got these three keys. I can't find. Really cool hat. I can't take it off. So. Anybody want a hat? Oh, that's weird. Look at that. That's weird. Anyway. I don't want it. Oh, I've bugged out the game. Alright, so we can't get into Santa's house. Because I got the keys. I can't see the keys. Because they're somewhere else. So. Found Kenny's keys, so that's good. And not, no more keys up there. If I had game mode involved, I would totally. Wait, I'm gonna see. Yes, I do have game mode involved, so I don't have to put up with him no more. I can scour around and look for the keys and hopefully get past this bit, because this bit is just boring. Probably boring you guys as well. So this is outside the. Keys should be. Alright, so there's. Oh, hello. I guess we can find like the hidden things. But you have to go down the level. Oh, yeah. Into the rooms. No, there's no actual There's one and two. There's a way in. Haha. Yeah, but the game's a little different. Why did it just jump onto the master key? Okay, fair. We don't want this stupid hat, but we're forced to wear it. So, we got all the keys. So, I wonder if this guy can do anything still. I can take him down. I can take him down. Here we go, fat boy. Come here. I'm gonna kill you. You killed all your friends. Now I'm gonna kill you. I must go prepared. I must go prepared. Santa, you need to perish. I'll become new Santa. Okay, so we haven't found any of the keys on this little mud one. So, yes. Alright, so I guess we're just gonna leave the episode there because, well, Christmas special there because I can't find any of the keys. So, and that guy's dead, so. We're just gonna just break in here. Wow. Okay, that guy's clearly hung himself. What is going on in this map? Seriously. Dude, don't kill yourself. It's not good. What is going on in this map? Oh, well, this is very interesting. Obviously, I built the game, so I won't acknowledge that I'm in here. Still making all the... Ooh. Yay, bicycle. Oh, it's just a minecart. Figured... will you stop being a pest? Thank you. Alright, so I have to kill them off. Hopefully it'll be a lot more easier now to get through here. I mean, what kind of person do this? Obviously, at the minute, I'm just flagging my way for it. So if we get a, okay, yeah. Now it's just exploring the map. Because I can't find any more of the keys. So, we're just gonna take a little ride. Okay, so. Killed the Santa person. So. We must be getting close to doing something. A computer. Maybe I can switch on the lights. Okay, so I haven't officially broken the game. It still says that I'm in here. Oh, great. I've just. Right, so it says there was a computer. I could switch on the lights. What was said computer? Was that said computer? A bit messed up a bit, maybe? Ah, here we go. Okay, I'm just going for the game like I usually do. What is this map? Ah. Okay, so I'm going to end the episode there because I'm clearly not getting anything done. And holiday special thing, whatever. Hope you guys have enjoyed. Please click that like button and the subscribe button for more Minecraft videos and other stuff. But that will be coming after New Year's. So I hope you guys have enjoyed. Please stick around because once I get back off my little break over New Year's, I will be posting. Oh God, I'm tired. I shouldn't be tired. Anyway, I'll be posting a lot more videos every Monday and Wednesdays on a live stream, sometimes on Friday on a place called Beam. I'll link the place on Beam soon, right? But until then, this is Bunyan wishing you a Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, Happy Kwanzaa, whatever it is you, whatever you, like, celebrate this time of year. Hope you have a good one. And, yeah, my name has been Bunyan, and you've been awesome, guys. Peace.